so hot in my room. Maxed out on coins too. I almost got 1,000 in the enhancement course. Almost. Oh, that sniper's up. Was that a chest bump finisher? Oh, yeah. gotta get up close. I'm in trouble, Sam. Hard to see. Can't see it. Those snipers are in the back. I can't see with all that fire. Alright, I gotta shut that window. Got turned around for a second. I don't know how I got turned around. Oh, he hit. Maybe not. Kind of hard to control from a far distance. That rocket's got some power. See where these guys are shooting from it, because there's so much solar going on. I think there's another one inside. Nice. Any special up there? I think that guy wants a piece. Guess I'll just bring in the cavalry. Stay. I'll get you, my pretty. Oh, he's mad. How about that incinerator grenade? I don't know if that guy will one-shot me, so... Kicking it old school. Be scared, bro. Can't get the full charge. Cause he's hiding. Really hard to control. Alright. Big boy is out. Yeah, I can't tell if that guy is gonna shoot at me or not. Yep, looks like he is about to. Okay, can I? expose him, like right here. It's so hard to control. Not getting a full. Yeah, it's really hard to control. It's far away. Why's that coming up? You have to disable it. Has it got the got that bear chamber right there? I'm gonna wait for that bear to go to the middle, otherwise he'll just hide behind that little wall right there. Scared. Oh, it's so hard to see without that solar. That's too much brightness for my eyes. It's pretty cool. I like it though. Just a little bright though. That's all I have yet. Come on.
Thank you.
Alright. Solo Grandmaster Nightfall, Devil's Lair, Spark Ignitions build. Not too bad. Didn't realize Tutel Fox stuns overloads. Really? Until I shot one because I forgot the Voyager rocket suppress and the arc jolts. Heck yeah, nice. Nice. It says, that was a faster run than usual for me. Yeah. This is, the build that my friend, Shots, helped me come up with, guys. Sunbreaker, Titan subclass. Abilities are... Aspects. And fragments. The choice for overloads was Tommy's matchbook. Didn't really snipe that much, just snipers. Didn't really use my heavy. What I was using then the whole entire time pretty much was Tommy's matchbook. Nothing really serious. Lower release splinter to keep me alive. Always picking up fire sprites. Every time I pick up a fire sprite, I get restoration, so. These are my armor mods, and, yeah. Pretty fun build. Not that bad.